Hi guys, welcome back after such a long time. It's so chaotic in this house right now. That's because everybody's just rushing out, getting prepared and all that. Yep, this is 5 a.m. and it's a Monday, the 13th of December 2021. This is going to be a travel vlog because I'll be traveling all the way back to Adamawa. Yes, baby girl is going home. I hope you enjoy this trip as much as I'm about to. After we got to Adamawa State, you guys, my sister and my cousin sister had the others to put me in front of a keke napep. In front of... Hi guys, it's Wednesday today. And I'll be going to the market. Oh, and I am not in Belel yet. I'm still in Adamawa State, but we'll be going to Belel soon, and then it will be Salwa Belel in Belel. Get it? Salwa Belel in Belel. Hey, Cheeks. Cheeks, kujimana. Cheeks. Hey, Cheeks.
Once again, the house is very, very chaotic because we're all preparing to take off, so we're getting ready to go to Belel now, and then to be Salwa Belel in Belel. Get that? Salwa Belel in Belel. Just arrived. It was a very, very, very bumpy 4 hours ride, but this is the royal cemetery here in the palace in Belel. My grandparents are buried here, and their parents before them, and their parents before them, and a cousin of mine, her name was Ikilima.
house of Maya, and we are in Maya local government.
Live with an update about the Adamawa trip. Well, I'm back at Abuja. I know I was supposed to be there for like the crossover New Year period and all, but I couldn't take it anymore because I knew nobody there and literally there were no places to go to. So it got boring. Yeah, I ran back to town. Abuja all the way. Well, it was a very stressful journey going to Adamawa by road and then going to Belele, but it was worth it at the end of the day because I had so much fun, and I hope you guys do have as much fun as I did watching this. See you soon. Toodles.